Blog Talk Radio.
These are the tales, the freaking tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaking tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. I met this girl, her name was Joan. She loved the way I rock on the microphone. When I met Joan, I took her home. She was just like a doggy all on my phone. I met another girl, her name was Anne. All she wanted was to freak with a man. When I met Anne, I shook her hand. We ended up freaking by a garbage can. The next young freak I met was Red. I took her to the house and she gave me head. She likes to freak, is all she said. We jumped in the sheets and we broke my bed. There's another girl, her name is Mary. Talk about sex and the girl acts scary. I heard she was freaking from my homeboy Jerry. Took her to the house and I popped that cherry. Young and tender, sweet Denise. Get her in the bed and the girl's a beast. I'll tell your homeboy if you get a piece. She'll only start talking about signing the lease. I met this tender, her name was Laura. An X-rated movie wouldn't tell her story. She had a twin sister, her name was Lisa. And just like Lori, she's a real dick pleaser. My girlfriend's name was Michelle. Her booty was bigger than a tail on a whale. When I freaked Michelle, I freaked her well. Her pussy got hotter than the flames in hell. I cheated this girl, her name is Cam. I didn't want to do it cause the bitch was slammed. She had a best friend, her name was Jane. I pulled her to the side and I spit that game. I met a lot of freaks in my lifespan. Freak one night with a girl named Pam. The very next day I saw her with her man. 1 week passed and I was in her again. I had an old tender, her name's Janine. She was 32 and I was only 18. She likes to freak, she's just a fiend. It really didn't matter when I saw her in jeans. I want a big freak, fat and sloppy. I'll kick on back and watch her mop. 2 tons of fun, big mama jamma. A country girl from Alabama. I met this freak, her name was Beth. Her pussy got wet and it smelled like death. I was tired as hell, I was dripping sweat. But I was all up in her trying to hold my breath. Bake and shake us. I met this freak in Vegas. She said her name was Donna. She was a built little freak from China. I said, I don't pimp or gigolo. I'm having so much money, I don't need a hoe. You can break yourself, but you can't break me. You never met a player like Short Baby. I knew a dick sucker named Betty Joe. Took her to my house and we did it on the floor. The girl got freaky and I'll tell you more. She was down on her knees, begging to blow. She's like another freak named Renee. You get her all alone and she'll make your day. Like Burger King, she knows the play. With a freak like Renee, you can have it your way. These are tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. I met this girl, thick as hell. Only 16, said her name was Linnell. I took her to my house, I could not wait. Her shit was much tighter than a century face. Let me tell you this since we're talking young. I met another girl, said her name was Yvonne. Always talking about having fun. Once again, after that, I had it going on. I'm so too short, couldn't be no punk. I'm trying to get funky like female funk. So when you see me coming or see me going, I'll keep my money, let the hoes keep going. I once met a hooker, she did it for free. On the Foothill bus number 43. All the way in the back, she was working me. Had my big beat box and I was jamming the beat. I met this freak named Antoinette. Mac on baby like an ice cold vest. Everything she had is what I get. Cause I'm too short, baby, I don't play that shit. I met another freak, her name was Rita. Baby thought too short just might eat her. I told her like this, she could suck my Peter. Or either go home cause I knew I didn't need her.
her name out my telephone book. Never again took a second look. Cause the next young freak, her name was Sharon. She kept looking while I kept staring. Baby came through with my homeboy Darren. Her booty was stuffed in the jeans she was wearing. She never left. He cut out. I know you all know what I'm talking about. There's a freak named Shannon. Such a sinner. She smokes that pipe and she's getting thinner. Shannon is cool, but her mind is gone. One fat rock and it's going on. She had another buddy came by my place. Thick ass bitch said her name was Grace. She walked in the door working late. You should have seen that look that was on my face. She's like this Tinder, named Belinda. The homeboys called her Belinda the Blender. She gave head like she made it up. She was 20 years old with a big round butt. Had a girl look like Olive Oil. Her father was rich and the girl was poor. When she got mad, her blood was boil. But I wrapped her all up like aluminum foil. These are the tales, the freaks of tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. Sugar Light. Friday night. It's going on. Too short. 3 weeks ago, I met this freak. She followed me around like Mary Sheep. I hid around the corner, and when she came, I grabbed her by the arm and I asked her name. She said it was Anita, her man's in Santa Rita. I took her to my house and homeboy, I treated her. Sent her on her way the very next day. Playboy Short was ready to play. I bumped into this girl, her name Roshan. We hit the motel and had it going on. Holiday into the break of dawn. When I took baby home, I freaked her mom. I knew this Tinder named Cherie. I took her to my house and let her freak on me. Baby was a fan, she loved my feet. But I wouldn't raise my leg and let her kiss my feet. I met this freak named Yolanda. Rode baby doll like a brand new Honda. I was on top, she was up under. The bed hit the wall and it sounded like thunder. I once had a date with a girl named Kitty. She was so fine with her big fat titty. All night long she was acting shitty. So I maxed on baby like I was Frank Nitti. There's another girl, her name is Rose. I used to ride baby like brand new Vogue. I never saw Rose wearing clothes. She's a penthouse pet, ready to pose. I was riding down the street when I met Janet. Her booty was bigger than the whole damn planet. Ass everywhere, I just can't stand it. Tried to palm it, but I could not match. I had this freak, her name was Bunny. Said I'm the only man who ever called her funny. Everything I did to her was funny. I macked on Bunny and I took her money. Eight tonight, a date with girls. She was real short and her hair was curly. If you saw baby, you'd like this girl. She was so fine, I went to get her early. Shirley was freaking like a girl named Rachel. Her bite was vicious and it sure was fatal. She likes to kiss all on my navel. Those are her lips on top of my label. I knew another freak. Her name was Ken. Real big lips and they came in handy. I smooth got work and it was so dandy. I hooked the broad up with my homeboy Randy. He did me a favor in return. Gave me a lizard, said her name was Laverne. Baby got tossed, then I got on. I grabbed the microphone and started singing my song. My young homeboy heard me rap and said he had way more freaks than that. So I told him like this, they might be freaking, but boy, you never had that TP treatment.
These are the tales, the freaky, freaky tales. These busting dozens. But then he told me that he loved me all of a sudden. I was at the club and ran across Ann. She tripped me out and asked me if I wanted to dance. She said all she wanted to do was be my friend. And sooner or later, I wouldn't need a man. I said, no, not me. I'm strictly deadly. I better like bitches and don't fuck with no hickeys. But I'll hook you up and plug you with some licky. And we can take it to the next. Don't play a partner, do hickey. These are the tales. Freaky tale, these are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the sneaky freaky tale. These are the tales that I tell so well. I met Don Juan, he thought he was the one. He took me to the telly and I didn't give him none. Now Don was a pimp, he walked with a limp. And if he got out of line, the girls would call him a wimp. Now Don was a fool, he talked hella shit. A sorry ass nigga on some fake bullshit. But now always damn to lick on my clit. I'm trying to get rich and playing games wasn't my niche. Freaky tales, sneaky tales, creepy whales, all good. Pimpin' don't stop cause it's from the hood. It went down in the town. Now players talking shit and sugar tea one around. Yeah. These are the tales, the sneaky freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the sneaky freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the sneaky freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well. These are the tales, the sneaky freaky tales. These are the tales that I tell so well.
Because he just couldn't hack it. She wore some moccasins and plus a tough leather jacket. He tried it over and invented a line. He said, excuse me, do you happen to have the time? All was on his mind was sex, sex, sex. So she said,
why did you ask? You got your own time, man.
The poor old Dave, that line was cold-blooded. It seemed like her ego was way overflooded. She started to laugh and then she started to say,
I'm sorry, sometimes I do get carried away. I didn't mean to, like, ill-treat you. My name is Running Rabbit and I'm glad to meet you.
He said, I'm Dave with Crazy Cloud. She said,
oh, you're the one the girls be talking about. Yeah, you must be, because you look like a winner. Come to my house, we'll discuss it over dinner.
Davey, Davey Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Well, he met a father, Big Chief Baretti. He said,
what's for dinner?
Soup and spaghetti. The dinner was rotten and he thought he's gonna cook it. He never would've took it if he known it. He had cooked it. Later on, they was chilling in the bedroom, sitting by the window looking on the moon. Nothing was being said, so he swore she was hot. He said,
are you in the mood?
She said,
no, I'm not.
From what he believes and from what he gets, if a girl says no, he really thinks she means yes. So he started touching her and coming out strong, whispering sweet nothings and singing a song. He said,
I'm in the mood for love, simply because you're near me. Funny, but when you're near me, I'm in the mood. Don't mean to be rude, but I'm in the mood for love.
And then she said,
oh, babe, you got my poor back hurting. I want you. First, close the curtains.
He closed the curtains and also the door. The next thing you know, it was off with those drawers.
Take it easy, baby.
Playing with the titties, they were soft, not lumpy. Uh-huh. And then he cracked the legs like Humpty Dumpty. He's fucking, sucking, also finger popping. He had no intention of stopping. Crazy fun, he did not want to leave. His head was between the tits and he could barely breathe. He had to toss, turn, turn, toss. Meanwhile, he was riding her with crazy force. She was burning hot. She said, he said,
are you talking sense or what?
I guess she didn't realize what she started. Next thing you know, she was acting retarded. She said to him strangely and kind of merry, he didn't take the warning. He rode it till the morning. He rode that ass till the pussy started yawning. He said, what? Wait, his dick went weak. He said, Dave, pussies ain't supposed to speak. He took off his clothes, he wanted to leave this place. But first he wanted to see the vagina face to face.
Uh-huh.
He opened it up with his bare two thumbs. He seen crabs with spears and Indian drums is going.
Hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all. Hey y'all, 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 hey y'all
interesting is me, Dana Dane. I lived in a house with my two stepdad and two stepbrothers who treated me bad. I cook, I clean, I scrub the floors, and I was like an ebony boy running through the stores. My brothers, they used to boast and brag. We've got fresh gear and you got rags. Even worse than that, to make me feel old, they gave me a straw hat while they had kangaroos. Girls used to say, dang, you're so cute, but you get no rap with them polyester suits. Well, one day up the avenue, there was a man surrounded by the four green crew. He said,
hear ye, come on, come all. The princess is having a royal ball. If you can rap, also dress fresh, you might win a date with the sweet princess.
Well, I ran home when I heard the news flash. I bust through the door, straight to my stepdad. I said, stepdad, may I? And before I could finish,
hell no,
he replied. My brothers began when they were getting down. Even Pop was gaming for a piece of the crown. They flaunted, they haunted, they knew what I wanted. We can and you can is what they taunted. They all stood there, laughing in my face. And as they walked out, they said, clean up this place. To make my thought a phrase, there appeared a man from a puff of haze. He said,
what's up, Jane? My name is Herb. I'm your fairy godfather. You know it's word. Now, I came here with the main purpose of granting you your fondest wish.
I said, Herb, my man, just make me fresh. You know, I'm sure that all you can do. All the rest, with a snap of the finger, spark began to shoot. And I was helping on my body, a slick silk suit. On my feet, there were all gal socks and a fresh pair of ballys from the Bally Shop. My hat, and don't you know, with a snap, the hat became a tango. Once again, his hand began to flow. Then he changed my skateboard into a Volvo. He checked me over, passed me the keys, and said,
one more thing before you leave. You must return before the stroke of 12, or you turn back into your old self.
People were hyped. The princess was staring in disbelief. Reflecting from my eyes were my goatee. She waved her hands like, hello, hi. Then gave another gesture like, come here, guy. I left the stage. Girl came in flocks. Fist was swinging from the hard rock. I heard a sound, not a kick nor talk. Gong first bell before 12 o'clock. No time to waste. I broke out in haste. The princess followed in a futile chase. A quick steady take is what I kept. Lost one of my valleys. About this time, I heard gong 5. I was down the block when I heard gong 8. And the princess screamed out, wait, 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 wait. I was almost home when my lock ran out. And there went my suit, my Kangol and clout. My fresh Volvo also went too. And there was no denying that my night was through. The one Bally shoe, the freshest thing I sported. Jumped on my board for home, I skateboarded. Made it to my pad, no time at all. Went to my room, I better yet the four walls. Hit the shoe away, still feeling pleased. Then jumped in my cot, just had some Z's. Early the next morning, when I awoke, I threw on me old slippers and me old house coat. Fit into the front, my family stared at me, saying, wasn't that you? No, it couldn't be. They kept asking me as I did my chores. My butt was saved by a knock on the door. Who is it? That's what my brothers bought. The princess, the sweet voice remarked. She said she was looking for a certain man who could bring her this shoe like the one in her hand. The family ran around with their heads in the air, bringing her shoes from everywhere. She just shook her head in utter relief, saying, no, that's not the one that I'm looking for, chief. I ran in the room and got my shoe and said, is this the one you're referring to? Well, she said, yes, and you're so cute, but where's your kangol and slick silk suit? I put on the shoes that gave a flash of light, and I was scuffing the gear from just last night. Looked out the window, saw the Volvo, said to my family, I got to go. We drove up the avenue, the princess and I, and in back of me, I heard my family cry.
babysitters.
Yeah, yeah, that's it. We're the babysitters.
Read me some nursery rhymes.
Old King Cole was a merry old soul. He wore a ballet boot and a neck for the gold. Dressed to the beat, you know he couldn't go wrong. See, his fashion designer was Louis Vuitton. Now he had a homegirl and her name was Mary. Mary was a girl that was quite good. She didn't work in a garage because she loved to rock. King Cole caught her chilling with the boys on the block. So all the king's women and all the king's men went to pick Mary up in her Mercedes Benz. The king said, Mary, is this the end? All I want to know is if you're still my friend. Tell me that what you're saying is not true. And the way I feel about it, you feel it too. Mary told the king, you know for all you do, you know that I'm a freak in this street for you. Was quick. Everybody knew Jack as Mr. Slick. He had girls you could see and girls undercover. And because he was they didn't know one another. One day while kicking in his limousine, he ran upon a girl they called Francine. Francine's homegirl was little Bo Peep. Boy and Jack used to kick it on 32nd Street. Jack said, Francine, let's arrange a date. The time is now, I can't hardly wait. Francine turned around and said, oh no, I got a best friend and her first name is Bo. I know about you and little Bo Peep, and I know about your place on 32nd Street. But your Casanova days are through, my friend. Your candlestick is burned down to the end.
I want a glass of milk and a piece of cake.
Mmm. Check it out.
Yeah.
Wow.
Your horn. All the freaks are on the loose. Humpty Dumpty's not on the wall. He with his girlfriend, Mother Goose. Three blind mice at the Dream Team show last night with the farmer's wife. They were jamming to the sound that was going down. You never seen such a sight in your life. Jack Sprat could eat no fat. His wife could eat no lean. So he reached in the shelf, jumped back to the left, then opened a can of beans. Little Jack Warner sat in the corner with his Walkman radio. Old Mother Hubbard covered with bears, so she rushed to the grocery store.